Hey guys, good morning. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am coming to you guys today with a lifestyle video, so stay tuned because I'm gonna give you a little bit of insight on my lifestyle. Hey guys, so I am going to start off with the things that I take daily, every single day. So seamoss is a number one. This seamoss, Journey's dad makes seamoss, so we got the seamoss from him. This is the cinnamon echinacea infusion. He infuses them, and I literally just give Journey a tablespoon daily. I take a tablespoon daily. I'll put it in her oatmeal occasionally, but for the most part, I just give it to her straight up. She loves it. It actually tastes really great with the cinnamon in it. She loves it. So seamoss, 90% of the nutrients in your body here. This is what you need. This should be your medicine. This helps to build your immune system. And during COVID, this is exactly what you need. You need to be taking seamoss daily. Red clover. So I take this every single day. I absolutely love this stuff. This helps so many health benefits, so many health benefits. It helps with respiratory issues, asthma, bronchitis, skin disorders. It helps with arthritis. It helps with menopause and menstrual symptoms. Menopause, which I am not experiencing right now at this age, but it also helps with like your menstrual symptoms, like cramps, other symptoms that women experience. It is a tincture. I put it underneath of my tongue. It does burn. I leave it there for about 30 seconds and I'm good to go. I literally swear by this. I take this every day. I need a re-up, honestly. Vitamin C, I take 2 a day. Literally every single day. I get this from Whole Foods. This is the 365 every day. Value brands, I take 2 a day. Like, this is a must. During COVID, you have to supply your body with what it needs so that you do not get sick. You do not want to get sick at this time. You do not want to be in the hospital. You do not want to be impatient for it. You prevent any illness from entering your body right now. So vitamin C, I would definitely recommend it daily. And then I drink my gallon of water every day. It helps flush your body out. It helps with the bloating. Like, I of course had a child 2 years ago, and with the extra baby weight and just bloating and everything, like, I just looked stuffed. So I started to drink a gallon of water every day and started to just get active, and it helped. I lost 14 pounds. I also cut meat for a little while during the summer. My gosh, and I stuck with the water. Like, it is a must. Okay, so these are the things that I use if I am sick. The first thing that I drink is my Echinacea Plus. It's infused with elderberry. Now, echinacea is a flower, and it grows in the US and Canada, and they take the leaves, the stems, the flowers, and the roots, and they make them into supplements, liquid extracts, and teas. So this is a tea that I get from Whole Foods. Now, there are so many benefits to taking in echinacea. Like I said, echinacea is in the sea moss that we have. Echinacea is in this tea, and this is also a tincture that I use. It's called echinacea with golden seal. Echinacea is great to help your immune system fight against germs. So it research says that it helps to increase your white blood cells and fight infection. So it helps when you have colds, when you feel a little under the weather. I use this to combat my infection, my cold. I also have elderberry syrup, which I take as well, which helps to build my immune system as well. Now, these are just things that I take. Now, I give elderberry to Journey probably like twice a week. She thinks it's juice. Journey does not drink juice, so she thinks of it as juice. She calls it juice because it's so sweet. She does not take it daily. Like I said, I give it to her like twice a week. And if I'm under the weather, I will take it. Honestly, I take it like once or twice a week. I do not take it daily as well. So these are some of the things that I use when I am under the weather, when I'm feeling sick, if I want something to combat a cold. Okay guys, so these are the things that I have for Journey, and I purchased all of these things at Whole Foods. So Journey used to stay with my mother during the day. When she turned two, I put her into a small family daycare, which I absolutely love. There are about seven other girls that go to the daycare, and I can get into how I chose the daycare in another video, because there are so many things you need to consider when you are picking a school or daycare for your child at a young age. So I went out and bought Journey. Some of these things, vitamin D, she already had this. Vitamin C, I already had this. And I went out and got liquid calcium, because Journey does not drink milk. So I want her to, you know, get her daily calcium. So I did go out and purchase this. Like I said, I got it at Whole Foods, and I just mix it with her milk. So when I give her milk in the morning, I will add a little bit of calcium in there. This vitamin D, a drop. I literally give her a drop. That's all she needs. I've been doing this since she was breastfed. I would put it in one of her bags, and I would just label it vitamin D so that my mother knew that she, you know, she had to get one a day. And I've been giving her vitamin D ever since. Vitamin C, very important. Just like I take vitamin C every day, I give it to Journey as well. It's very important that they get vitamin C, especially if she is like coughing, or like I see that she's sneezing or anything, I'll just give her vitamin C. And like if she has just been anywhere where she's about to go somewhere that she just doesn't normally go. So like now that she goes to school often, she doesn't go to our family's house often. So like if she goes over there, before she goes over there, I'll give her vitamin C. But I mean, this is the day and the age that we live in right now. So multivitamin mineral. Oh, sorry. I give her this as well. I don't give her this often. This is pretty full, because I just don't. With everything else that we give her, it's not necessary that I give her this daily. But like I said, the vitamin D, the seamoss, the elderberry, those are things that she gets often. Like those are routine for her. If she is sick, she was sick this year. I gave her this once or twice and she was good. But we don't use this often. Thank you for watching. I hope this was helpful, and I will see you guys next week with another video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.